My name's Kevin. I'm 45 years old and my philosophy in life is live slow, die whenever. Because you should take the time to enjoy life and then you don't need to worry about dying in a cage. I have 3 eggs. I'm raising them alone. The wife flew off not long after, which is unusual for cockatoos. My owner Bob was a big part of my life. He raised me after I fell out of a tree as a baby. We were best friends up until the day he died. I used to annoy everyone with my practice of primal screaming therapy. It helped, but I had to stop when someone threw a shoe at me. So now I try to help other birds by protesting against the cruelty of the fast food industry.